manual from the UK. Track 2, local rope in turf road, won by Frank Thornton, the stolen train by Dean Dowling. In track 3, red hot favourite Tuono Charlie, won by Paul Dyer from Excellence UK, trainer Sharon Hunt. In a local rope, last of 3, running for the parties, three more parties this fall, is the owner here. Track 5, Riverside Scott, won by Rachel Holland, the golden train by Graham Holland. Finally, in Trap 6, Danny Hooley, TJ, owned by Tom O'Neill, or trained by Tom O'Neill for the Astro Trio Syndicate in Danny Hooley. So there are your six winners for the year. Now, can race is unexpected, extremely cautious to be lead through the opening bit. Tuono Charlie walks up ahead of steam here early on. He's already 5 minutes here, one as rookie comrade in second, then Kintar Road in first position. Tuono Charlie, you're holding on the edge. Out on the second lap, Tuono Charlie leading by about 5 6 things up to Kintock Road. Running on well here in second, it's the 2 2 2 road into the final part. Tuono Charlie on the side, 7 8 in the back, Kintock Road, who is in 2 4 to the left hand side. We're into the final here, the gap is reducing dramatically now. This is Tuono Charlie, the boy of Kintock Road is here, finishing on the top. Tuono Charlie has taken
first in third, improved the
track record 40-76, a very impressive winner. Tuono Charlie, winner of the NCT Group.
Good.